famous players that have played in Cruzeiro, Wallacey and William. Serve on it. Gets it working straight away, ace serve from him. Somebody was in the net because the ball didn't touch it. It's gone up bad like a yo-yo. Play continues and that was parked back because the ball clipped the net on its way through. Up. Massive hit. Brazil are very. That's where Brazil could go all day long. They'd have to do anything. That's a really big, big hit by Bruno Lima. 112 kilometres an hour. Buries it. Strong as a part for them. Really been put under pressure. Doesn't matter, Argentina take the point. Sanchez makes some wonderful digs. And winding up for a big serve. Oh, it is a big serve. He's skittled out. There's one stamp. Hopefully not it is. Sanchez sends it the other way. Desperate attempt to get out, driven off of it. That was a tremendous serve from Argentina. Tales has just put it on a plate for Bruno to go anywhere. And Alad has destroyed the ball down the line. Couldn't get block out. From Palacios. Wow. It just smiles over the top. Contact point over the top. Alan with the hammer. That's really well played by Lima. Good up by Sanchez. Oh, good dig by Maurizio. All perfectly normal at the net by Flavio and Bruno. And Lima takes the point. Argentina have set point. We are with the serve. Argentina siding out to bring up another set point. Oh, well played by Lucarelli. That one was a little bit telegraphed. Sanchez is leaning backwards as he played that. So Lucarelli had the time to line up the block. And now it's match point for Brazil. They have turned away right at the very business end of this set. Saving a set point in the process. They are with the serve. And it's an ace serve. And Brazil take the set 26-24. And winning the match by 3-0. Brazil are showing an uncanny ability in this match and in this World Cup to turn things around right at the business end. They've faced a few set points against them and have converted them, turned them around into match points.